Hello guys, it's Cookie here, and I'm so sorry I haven't been here for the past 3 months. I kind of got in and out of the LPS thing, but now I'm back in it, I suppose. But today we are going to be doing embarrassing moments. I think I've done this before, but when I was like a little kid. Some of these are when I was a little kid, and I'm going to be doing this video with my sister. Here she comes. This is my little sister. Her name's Lila, and she doesn't really know how to do a video. So this is going to be a fun welcome back cookie video, isn't it?
I am Lila.
Well, that was enthusiastic. Let's just get on with the video. I'm going to start first. Okay, so number one. When I was in like third grade, I had this like gigantic mole. It's like really gross, but anyway. So I thought it was this gigantic mole on my neck, and I think it was like really unhealthy to pick at it, but I still did it. I had this mole, and I would pick at it, and it was really unhealthy to pick at it. I know that for a fact, but I still did, because I was one of those kids who picked at their scabs and stuff. So one day I was picking at it in class, just picking at it, just a little bit, and it started bleeding everywhere because I had like taken off completely, and it was like really bad, and it just like was disgusting. I don't really want to explain it. You guys will be like grossed out. You guys will be like, welcome back, Cookie. Thanks for the disgusting description of your mole taking off. But anyway, I had to go up in front of the class with like my neck all bloody, and it looked like I was murdered or something, or I was being murdered. And I had to walk up in front of the class, ask for a band-aid, sit down, and by that time, I was just like terrified, and I never picked up that mole again. So here's my sister. Honestly, I kind of think hers aren't real, but whatever.
I was at school. There was this boy. I farted and he told everybody. Everybody laughed at me.
Okay, applause for my sister. Anyway, this is kind of cliche, but... So I was at the pool with my friends in like maybe fifth grade, I think. So I was at the pool with my friends. And there was this diving board. It was like the most smallest one you could ever see. Like so small. And I had pants that, I had like swimming shorts on that didn't really fit me. They were kind of big. It would be better if they were tight because they wouldn't fall off. But anyway, I was like, I'm gonna go on the diving board. It's like so small. What could happen? Well, that's only the beginning. So I went on it, jumped. Once I hit the surface of the water and I went under and I was floating back up to the top, the most horrifying thing happened. They fell off. And I ended up searching for them. The lifeguard whistled at me, and my friend ended up giving me a towel to put on. It was pretty embarrassing, but honestly, I think we all forgot about it. Except me, that's for sure.
I was at class, and I was sitting on the rug. A boy told me that he likes me, and then everybody looked at me. It was very embarrassing.
Well, guys, I hope you liked our video. Say goodbye to me and my sister. Bye.